Hi everyone, welcome to the Monte Carlo Madness, the next challenge, fundraising challenge of Martha Trust. So we have 7 cars following us this year, and we hopefully going to have a lot of fun and raise a lot of money.
Your name, ton nom?
Raoul.
Raoul.
Raoul. Raoul. Raoul.
Raoul
and Raoul.
Okay.
I'm Batman.
You are
I am Batman, yeah.
What's the name of your car?
Raoul.
Raoul.
My name is Jean.
Jean.
Yes, I've been a dinner lady now for 5 years and I really enjoy my role.
I'm Big Ears.
And I'm Noddy.
We're just going to use the force to project us there.
I'm a bit worried because my mother told me never to trust men in white coats.
We are the Pink Ladies from Martha Trust. Okay. And this is our second year of doing the car challenge.
First time you've ever done anything like this, so we're quite excited.
Yes. How are you doing, my friends?
Much better than trousers, yes. I might carry on this when I get home.
One question that I had in mind for a long time is, does Batman go for a wee like?
No, a wee out of this finger.
We out of
all I need is this finger.
Yeah. I might even go to a shorter skirt as the time gets on.
I can conceal myself behind my cape.
1 minute he was normal and the next minute he was Batman. It's really good, great day, really enjoyable.
Woke this morning bright and early, washed our face and brushed our teeth, then put on our silly costumes, wearing not much underneath. Once we got the engine started, it was time that we departed. Santa Claus stuffed in the back, hand resting loosely on his sack. Monte Carlo now or bust, doing it all for Martha Trust.
To the back car.
We have been having to do some doctoring this morning.
Well, I'm a little bit sad.
We haven't done you yet.
Oh, okay. Well, because we can't keep up with the other cars. They're going so fast, and with the snow chains, it's so hard.
I never liked a chipolata, I've always liked a big Frankfurt.
Good morning, this is day 2. We've made it to Dijon, that's fantastic. And we're aiming now for Avignon.
Walking is
not nice. It's me. Love that. You're cool though, yeah. So nice.
Good morning, third day. That's it, we made it to Avignon. Beautiful place. All the teams are here, ready to go, and we're going to try to make it to Monaco. Let's see what they think of that.
Oh, I'm looking forward to getting to Monaco. I'm not quite looking forward to the drive around the Pyrenees. I'm sure it'll be fine.
The Pyrenees?
That'll be interesting.
Where did you get this map?
Is that not the right? Are we not going?
No, that's fine. It's just, you know, we are in Avignon, which is here. We're going this way toward the Alps. And the Pyrenees are okay. Just on the other side.
So do we still need to drive around them mountain roads? And
I like a Frenchman.
How are you this morning?
You're lovely.
Yeah, she's been brilliant, actually. Yeah.
She's
very good.
She's carried us through.
Yeah, yeah. He's getting it to like that dress, actually.
Yeah.
Well, Jean. Hi, Jean.
Good morning.
Good morning, Jean. How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
Well, we're so delighted that Santa came back.
He's here.
Because he went out for a ride last night and we lost him. Yes.
Christmas is saved.
Well, it's hard to understand because he hasn't got a license.
The Pink Ladies had him all the time.
That's why we drive for him normally.
Yeah.
But no, he went out on a ride and the car was moved and there seemed to be a party happened inside the car.
We came across this young lady who was just laying on the floor and everyone was just panicking. So we had to sort of, well, in fact, we asked Grant to get involved and using his extensive knowledge, you know, we brought her around.
Well, I guess as the official sort of medical team of the challenge, we've been a little bit underworked, haven't we, guys? So we'd just like a bit more sort of blood and guts to sort out.
Okay.
So if that could be arranged tonight, I think that'd be really good.
I'll shut my eyes at that point. Not driving.
We're not really used to it, so we'd like to do that.
Okay.
Yeah?
No problem.
No, as long as there's no blood, otherwise Grant will faint again.
I'm looking forward to getting to Monaco. I'm not quite looking forward to the drive around the Pyrenees. Is that not the right? Are we not going? I know.
Here.
17's ridiculous cars in a convoy travelling far. It's 2:30, feeling thirsty. Where is the nearest bar? Oh, raise your glass with all your might. Let's toast Martha Trust tonight. Hot and sunny, raising money, making people's future bright.
So much. We've laughed
almost every minute of every day that we've been in the car, and it's just been really lovely that everybody else has joined in and has just made it such a pleasure to be together.
Welcome to Monaco. We finally did it. It's the third day. That's it. Fantastic challenge. Three exciting days, and we're just going now to ask everyone how they feel about it.
The whole trip's been really, really good.
I've met loads of lovely people. Really, really nice people.
Had some fun and made some money for a good cause. It's all worthwhile.
What else do you want to know? What we got out of it?
Yeah.
Nothing.
Oh, I don't know. It's been brilliant. The whole thing has been totally brilliant.
The dinner ladies, Batman and Robin, Growing Pains. My best moment was having dinner yesterday and realising that so many of the people doing this trip want to do it again.
He's been doing daily updates on the email, which have gone out to some of our sponsors, and we've had a fantastic response from that. And, We've cried with laughing.
The miles have gone very easily.
The elves and everyone else. The doctors. That was first.
Noddy and Big Ears,
of course. They're.
You raise money for a good cause, but you're also having fun at the same time. So you get something out of it in more ways than one. You're raising money for a good charity, and you're having fun as well. So.
They're old hands at it now, aren't they? So yeah, it's been great.
At Martha Trust, we encourage people to explore and understand the world around them. We inspire them to reach out and face new challenges, and we help them to achieve their full potential. Above all, we make sure that the people we care for are given the very best opportunities to lead happy, active, and fulfilling lives.